Here. We're back. I have a puncher, as you can clearly see. From holiday, because I jumped. So I need to fill my tyres with no puncher hassle tubeless sealant from Muck Off. This is not a sponsor, although wish it was.
Oh, that's nice. That is nice. Oh, goodbye. Why can't I get it to turn right away? I'm so bad. Lefty loosey, righty tight. Bloody hell! What the dog hairs? Finally.
So we have completed the tubeless setup for my tyres, and all you need for this is the sealant, valve core remover, Get that, yeah. An Allen key. And the pump. I had already beaded my tyres and had already burst my eardrums by the sound of them. And so I didn't need no special pump because I'd already beaded the tyres. But if you haven't beaded your tyres and it won't bead, you need a special pump and you can do the setup. So that's it. That's all you need to do is use these four things. You need a bike and we're done. We are done. We are done. Please sponsor me. Subscribe, leave a like, and